you. Thank you,
wonderful,
my goodness. I must confess to a curiosity about your horns. Well, it seems that there were some mistakes made in their manufacture. Well, certainly you have dismissed the incompetent workman who put the bells on backward.
Actually, that was my idea. The backward blaster.
Dear.
It takes a forward-looking man to invent a backward-looking horn.
Whatever was in your head?
Why, you see, Miss Mellifont, many of the instruments we produce are for military usage. These backward-facing bells enable the band to march in front of the cavalry.
Oh, dear. I should think that would be dangerous.
It has its perils.
Oh, certainly.
On the other hand, there are distinct disadvantages to marching behind the cavalry.
Such as? Oh, I see. Well, Mr. Harvey B., dear. Well, I have a favorite melody. It's by Mr. Stephen Foster. It's called Jeanie with the Light Brown Hair. Be everlastingly grateful if y'all could play it for me.
Well, I don't see why not.
Oh,
we'll need a soloist.
Oh,